Boom, it's recording. Oh man, my skin looks awesome.
It's awesome.
It's awesome. Oh, whatever. Filmed in a while, mostly because my camera broke. My screams is floorward. Do you want to see what I look like?
I love that I bring out the best in you.
See? It's nice, right? Mm. Look how clear it is.
Yep. There you are.
Here I am. Let me flip you back around so I can see what I'm doing here. Bingo! So, I went to IMATS this weekend, and I'm going to show you guys what I got. Let's do this because this is a lot of stuff. So I went kind of crazy because for anybody who doesn't know, I am a freelance makeup artist in the San Diego area. I go to Temecula. My husband's dancing in the background. I'm going to turn the camera around. What was I saying? In the Temecula, San Diego area. If you'd like to book me, go to my Instagram. My web page is linked there. Anyways, let's get into this because there's just kind of a lot of stuff. So first place, so I went with my sister-in-law. First place we went to was Lady Moss, and I can't tell you that I didn't go crazy because I kind of did, and I'm not sorry. So of course, Katie Lustrelux turned me on to these lashes. I love them. So I have Queen Bees. There we go. And I have Goddess. And I got like, I think 16 pairs of each. The next place I went to was, did you just fart? Yes, you did. Was RCMA. And I got some of their, actually I got three of their foundation palettes. These are great for my kit. So what numbers did I get? I got the 10, 11, and the Kevin James Bennett palette. So they look like this here. And so it's really easy for me to work with any skin tone because I have like 5,000 shades now. And these are great because they're 50% pigment. So a little bit goes a long way. And get your butt in bed. Go to bed. So those are those. Love these. I got a mixing palette. And then what I also got was their thinner. So you can take a little bit of the cream foundation and mix it with a little bit of thinner and make liquid foundation or a little bit sheer concealer, any, like pretty much anything. I got a lot from them. What else did I get? I got two of the RCMA no color powders. It's the best. I think everybody knows that by now. I think that's it for them. Where did we go next? Next, we went over to, oh yes. We went over to the Namie's booth where they had the Argatist Couture powders, and Smashbox they had, and Booty Blenders. So I ended up getting two of the Artist Couture Glow powders in Illuminati and Coco Bling. One is for lighter skin tones. This one's for more medium dark skin tones. And of course we know they're gorgeous. I would swatch them, but I got a lot of stuff to get through. So also I got two of the Smashbox pore minimizing foundation primers. Oh, Beauty Blender was there, of course. I can't live without these things. They had a pack of two of the big size, and then they had a blusher, and then, of course, their little tiny size. And these were $35. They were 55% off. So, of course, I had to get those. Okay, moving on. I told you, it's going to be really, really quick. We went to MAC next. I ended up getting three of their lip pencils, all neutrals. One, of course, light, medium, and dark skin for skin tones. I ended up getting a strip down. I don't even know how to pronounce that name. Here we go. Let me see if I can get it to focus. Focus on the pencil. No, come on. And chestnut. Gorgeous colors. All very neutral. Good to have in my kit. I also got a Show Gold. This was probably my most favorite thing that I found there. Stop focusing on me and focus on this. Thank you. Gorgeous. So it's a extra dimension skin finish. It looks like this. Gorgeous. I think I pretty much just got that because it was pretty. I wanted it. And what else did I get? Oh, and then they didn't have these at the show, but if they didn't have something, you could go down to their pro store. It was like 3 or 4 blocks away, and you could purchase stuff there as well for 30% off. So I ended up getting 2 paint pots. I got Soft Ogre and Painterly. These are the best to cancel out any kind of veins or discoloration when you're priming the lids. And I think, oh yes. And I was like, no way, I got more. And then I got 3 of the Max Fix Pluses, because you could never have too much of this stuff. I can use it for everything. So, eye candy. I got these last year. They're amazing. What I like about these is it comes with liquid sugar. It's a liquid adhesive that comes with it. So you would dip your brush in here and then go into the glitters, and it pretty much makes it like a gel or a liquid. And then once that dries, it stays all day. So it was the deal was 6 for $40. Let me see if I can, oh, that's my one that broke. So I got 5, and then I got my sister-in-law one. So the colors that I got were Vixen. It's like this amazing peach gold. Twinkle. Gotta have a silver. Santa Baby is this duochrome pink blue. Gorgeous. It's probably my favorite one. And then Pixie Stick, which is a green, and Icing Sugar, which is a blue, light blue. Gorgeous. Love these. Love the glitters. This year they had some more like really, really fine glitters, which is what I like better than the big chunky glitters. But so glad they were there again this year, because I love them. They're my favorite. Next we went to Pure Cosmetics. Was there, so excited because they weren't there last year. And then Mac Daddy did a collab with them for their eye polishes, and I ended up getting the pack of these. Gorgeous. I mean, so I kept 4 and I gave one to my sister. She gets a lot of stuff. I'm like, here, I don't like this color. I'm super excited to try these, and they were like $10 or $12 off. You just can't beat that, you know? When else is stuff like that gonna go on sale? It's not. So, I was super excited, and then I also picked up their, I think it's in here, let me find it. This is their Hydrate and Set. It has like 70 essential oils and amino acids. Super great for hydration and setting the makeup. So you can prep and you can set with this. And it smells like, oh, it smells like oranges. It smells so good. And the mist is really, really fine. Mmm. So good. Why not? I actually didn't buy anything at L'Oreal, but they were giving away stuff. So I got a Voluminous mascara, but it's in the shade Cobalt Blue, which I had never seen before. Looks like this. That's a retarded way to hold it, but yeah, looks like this. Super pretty color. Could use for like the lower lash line. And then three of these new Infallible paints. I'm not sure if it's a lip gloss or a lipstick, but it is very, very pigmented. Boom. You know, one swipe and you're good. So that makes me super excited, and I don't have to pay for it. So that made me even more excited. Moving on. We went to, Makeup Forever. Was super excited that they were there. So I end up getting, take some of this stuff out here. I ended up getting one of their pro mixing palettes. And this is for mixing foundation, always good to have. And it's stainless steel, so it doesn't like harbor any kind of bacteria. And then I ended up getting one of their new Starlight powders. This is in the shade 02. This is like their, like it looks like it's gonna be white or maybe like gold-ish, right? But like the minute you put it on skin, it turns like greenish. It's so gorgeous. But you can use those anyway. I think they're meant to pretty much work anywhere on the face. And I had seen so many swatches, and I'm so glad they were there, because I like anything that sparkles. So, moving on, so if you've ever been to IMATS LA, they have two halls. They have the big hall where most everybody is, and they have a smaller one. We ended up going over there where I found a new makeup case, hauler type thing, something sturdier because if you don't know, I have three kids, all boys, 1, 2, and 7, and my 2-year-old destroyed one of my glow kits this year, so I needed something to store my stuff in so we didn't ruin it. So that's what I got. And also, so next we went to Violet Voss only because of this. This was their bag. How could I not go? I mean, it's amazing. I feel like this is what it looks like in my brain. It's so gorgeous. So, you know, the minute I saw that, I'm like, well, it looks like I'm going over there to get something from them because it's gorgeous. So I literally got 2 eyelash cases, which are in here, and a pair of their lashes. So these were $5. My eyelashes get left all over the house. My husband, it drives him crazy, so he's super happy I got those. And then I picked up a pair of their lashes in Unicorn Flare. They kind of look like the goddess lashes, except there might be a little bit more spiky. So I'm excited to try those. Those are for me though. Yeah, super fluffy. And that was all I got from them. But that's okay, because I really just wanted the bag. So I would have bought way more stuff, but I literally just wanted the bag. So I think after that we went to Jouer, and I got 2 of their lip toppers in Frostbite and Skinny Dip. Right? Skinny, yeah. These are gorgeous. I mean, and they smell like cupcakes. They smell like vanilla cupcakes. I just want to dive into it. So Frostbite is very pretty, 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 right? And then let's see, let's do Skinny Dip right next to it. Just super, super, super reflective. Great to put on the center of the lip, give it a little extra sparkle, a little extra zhuzh, if you will. Be popping. And then Camera Ready Cosmetics was there, and I got this giant, so they had the Puffs giant bag for $10. I think it has like 8 or 9 of these in there. So awesome. These are really, really good quality. I also, that's where I picked up my Skindinavia primer oil control spray. And, oh, and I got, they had the Stila, these, you know, you put the dropper, you have the dropper, and you put it in and it makes it awesome. These are gorgeous. This is titanium. I've wanted one of these literally forever, I think. But they were $32 and I was like, what? Hold your phone. That's not happening. No, thank you. But they were $20 there. So I was like, well, why not? Let's try one. Let's do it. Put it in the basket. I was literally just like, wrap it up all day long. And then it's so funny because, you know, you're so excited to go somewhere forever, right? And then you finally get there and you're so pumped. And then by like 3/4 of the way, you're like, I'm done. I'm so done. Someone feed me a cookie. I was literally like a blabbering idiot by the time I left. You should ask my sister. She'll tell you. I was a moron by the time I left. I was like, no more makeup. I'm done. She had their disposable kits. I love these because it has all these, you know, little drawers. Let's see if I can get it open. And then this was $30. And it already comes with so many of the disposables that I, you know, I would already get on a monthly basis. So I was excited about that. And it's adjustable. Comes with like little drawers and stuff. Can't beat that. Oh, bottom of this is, oh, there's plastic on it. Probably so you can clean it. Okay, nearing the end of the day. Now it's like 3:30, 4 o'clock, and I don't want to stand in any more lines. I'm an angry blue-haired fairy trying to get out of there. But of course, you can't leave without going to the Queen of Brows. You just can't. She was one of our last stops. There's one more after this where I have a very exciting storytelling portion of the video here. I can't even talk. I ended up getting her Pro palette just because I was gonna go to NYX and get all of their micro brow, which I love their micro brow. It's what I use on my brows. But I thought, you know, this was only $68. I might as well just get this one because I'm gonna spend the same amount in brow pencils and I can just get these wet and pretty much do the same thing, and it comes with all the colors, and they're, if I run out, they're refillable. So I did that. Super, super excited about that. And then I got two of her glow kits. This is the one that I had before that my kids destroyed, and then, you know, I almost killed them. Looks like this. I'm sure you've already seen it. You know, one swipe. And boom. Boom. So pretty. Can't live without this. This is probably, but not for my skin tone. I use this on me and it looks terrible, but medium to deep. Yes, please. Yes, ma'am. And then I did her Moonchild glow kit. You can see my fun little story time. Jeffree Star had a meetup Saturday and Sunday. The line was so long, I didn't think I was going to be able to meet him. So my sister and I went inside. We kind of just bubbled around. And we saw that we were like on our last lap. And we're like, oh, his booth is finally calmed down. Let's get in line, see what we can do, because I was wearing celebrity skin there. I'll insert a picture of my makeup there. Trust me, I don't look like this. And we're in line and everybody's helping us, super nice. And then all of a sudden, like, there's just this commotion and we're looking around like, what is going on? And I literally look up and he's standing right in front of me. And at that point I'm like, oh, well, that makes That makes sense. And I'm not like the kind of person to be like, oh my God, it's totally you. I'm just like, hey, it's good to see you. I'm glad you're here. which is not awkward at all. I just kind of mind my own business and let them do their thing, you know? They're there for a purpose. So we're waiting, and all of his security people, and Nathan was there, and I'm just like vomiting inside, thinking like, oh, you watch this person all the time, like, just say hi, stupid. No. And so he's doing his pictures in the corner. We finally get into the thing where he is. I don't want to make eye contact because I don't know why, because I'm an idiot. So I just stood there like a stupid little schoolgirl looking at all of his lipsticks, which I've looked at because I have so many already, and two skin frosts, and I'll probably own his whole line soon, so that's fine. But I did end up getting two of those lipsticks because, like, how could I not? He's standing in front of me, like, of course, let me buy your whole line right here. So to complement celebrity skin, I got mannequin, and then I wanted a little bit warmer color, so I got Gemini, which is perfect because I am a Gemini, so that's great. And let me do some, I mean, and these, you know, the color payoff here is just, should I go here? Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. I think that one's supposed to smell like root beer. Pretty sure. I don't know. I'm not sure. Oh, that one doesn't. That one does. And then, beautiful nude. Beautiful nudes. We all love nudes. Oh yeah, I got clear brow gel. I forgot to say that. Did I forget anything? Oh, I think I did. I went to Inglot and got one of their eyeliners in number 96. It's this, oh, it has a seal on it, which is good, but I didn't know that. Isn't this gorgeous? Talk about like a bronzy brown. Oh, golden goodness, yes. So, and I swatched, okay, so it's Monday right now, Martin Luther King Day. Hey, this smells good too. Yeah, it does. Anyways, we went on Saturday. It's Monday. I've taken a shower, washed my hands 50 times, and I still have like a little spot of it on my wrist. Like, it doesn't come off. I'm back. My camera overheated. It's okay though. So we're gonna make this like really quick. I went to Inglot, got the eyeliner, and I got three of their body sparkles, 54, 44, and 55. 55's little case was leaking. So I put it in one of my old eye candy things. This is probably my favorite. I'm not gonna swatch these because you don't get a lot, you get enough. But they're gorgeous. They're like clear, but they reflect different colors. So you can use them with any kind of eye look. Know what I'm saying? Just pop, pop, pop. Pop it right on the lid. A little dab, dab. Dab? No? Am I too old for that? Am I too old to dab? I think I might be. No, Sam, you're 30. No dabbing. Really quick. I guess I can just like go over real quick. Like, what I've gotten. Oh, I ordered the Kylie Cosmetics Royal Peach palette. It sold out in like 8 minutes. I was on my phone, like refreshing, and I finally got it like minute three and I was done. I got this recently. This is the Tarte Pro palette. It also smells like chocolate or something sweet. I love these. Love them. Of course, I think we all might have this one so far. Love this. I wore this in one shade from here to IMAX. Amazing. I did like a half cut crease. So gotten this. Love these. Love this. Thanks, Dad. Love those things. These are like my hardcore to my soul. Love these things. I think that's it. I think I'm done. I'm tired. What time is it? It's 9:00. It's past my bedtime. I have to go to bed now. My kids are sleeping. I need melatonin and maybe some wine. I don't have any wine, so I guess I'll just have some milk or juice. Alright guys, thanks for watching my IMATS 2017 haul. Let me know what you like to see in the future. And tell somebody they're fucking beautiful. Love ya.